Hello my dear students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture, we are going to solve the remaining sums or examples on estimating difference, that is the examples from practice 3.7. In yesterday's lecture, we have seen first two problems, okay, and in today's lecture, we are going to solve remaining. So let's go for it. The problem number 3. Estimate the difference by rounding off to the nearest hundreds. In last lecture, first two problems which we had seen, in that we estimate the difference by rounding off to the nearest hundred. Okay, so this is nearest tens. So this is the problem in which we have to estimate the difference to the nearest hundred. Okay, so let's go for it. The number is 82,396 minus 53,402. Okay, we have to subtract. We have to subtract means we have to find difference, but not directly. We have to first round off to the nearest hundreds, and then we have to subtract. Okay, so let's go for rounding. As you know, how we round off? As we have to round off to the nearest hundreds. So first we'll circle the digit which is at hundreds place. So ones, tens, hundred here. So there is 3 at hundreds place. Okay, now check the next digit. Next digit is 9, correct? So as next digit is 9, means it is more than 5. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. It comes in our second rule, if you remember. So when there is the digit 5 and more than 5, at that time while rounding off, we add 1. So now 3 plus 1, it will become 4. 3 plus 1, 4. For next two digits, put 0 and previous all digits write as it is, correct? So it is 82,400. Simply to say, see here, as we have to round up to the nearest 100, so if with the hundreds digit, which number we are getting? 396, number formed till hundreds place, 396. So 396 comes between which 200? 300 and 400, correct? 396 comes between 300 and 400. So if you'll see it, 396, okay, it comes between 300 and 400. Why I am taking 100 only? Because we have to round off to the nearest 100. Okay, so now see, 396 is near to which? 400 or 300? You can judge by just by seeing. Yes, 396 means it is almost 400. It is near to 400. So see, we have got here 400. Understood? Similarly, let's round off next number to the nearest 100. Here at 100 place, there is 4, correct? And next digit to 4 is 0. So while rounding off, don't add 1. Take 4 as it is. For next two digits, put 00 and previous digits write as it is. So this is 53,400. Here also, if you see this 402 comes between which 200s? 400 and 500. And if you see this 400, it is near to 400 or 500? It is near to 400. Okay, close to 400. So see, we have got here 400 when we rounded. So now both the numbers we have rounded to the nearest 100. Okay, now we will find the difference. So 82,400 minus 53,400. Okay, let's subtract. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0 again. 4 minus 4, 0. 2 minus 3, 2 minus 3 is not possible because 2 is smaller than 3, so we cannot subtract 3 from 2. So from 8, we need to take 1 borrow, cut this 2 right up. 8 will remain 7. 12 minus 3 is 9, correct? And 7 minus 5, 2. So when we estimated the difference of these two numbers to the nearest 100, by rounding off to the nearest 100, we got the difference 29,000. 29,000. Okay, let's solve the next example, which is based on this example only. This is the word problem, daily examples. Okay, See, Mohan has a collection of 23,487 coins. His brother has a collection of 14,223 coins. Okay. Estimate the number of coins Mohan has more than his brother by rounding off to the nearest hundreds. See, two brothers are there, Mohan and his brother. His name is not given. Mohan and his brother. Okay. Both these boys have some number of coins. Mohan has 23,487 coins and his brother has 14,223 coins. Now if you'll observe this number of coins both the boys have, then you will come to know that Mohan has more number of coins than his brother, because Mohan has 23,000 and something and his brother has 14,000 and something coins. So obviously 23,000 is more than 14. Now we have to find how many more coins Mohan has than his brother. But we do not have to find directly, we have to just estimate. We have to estimate the number of coins Mohan has more than the number of coins his brother has. Okay, we have to estimate by rounding up to the nearest 100. Understood? So, as you know that when like this problem is there where we have to find more, how much more or how much less than other, in that case, we do subtraction, right? You must know that which operation you have to do. So, let's see. First of all, we need to round up these to the nearest 100, as it is mentioned here, by rounding off to the nearest 100. So, first of all, we will round up this to the nearest 100. So let's go. Find out circle first 100 plus 100's place digit, that is 4 here. Now see, after 100's place digit, that is 4, after 4 there is 8. So while rounding off, will you add 1 here or no? Yes, we have to add 1. So 4 plus 1 becomes 5. And for next two digits put 00, previous all digits right as it is. So see, 23,500. Again, if you will see this number, three-digit number, 487. 487, it comes between 400 and 500, correct? And 487 is close to 500. So, see here, we have got 500 when we round it off. Minus, here 100's place digit is 2. Now, after 2, there is 2 again. So, will you add 1 here in the 2 while rounding off? No. So, 2 will remain as it is. For next two digits put 00, previous all digits write as it is. So see here, there is 223 and 223 comes between 200 and 300, but 223 is close to 200. So see here, we have got here 200. Okay, now let's subtract this 23,500 minus 14,200. Okay, so 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 2 is 3, 3 minus 4, now 3 minus 4 is not possible because 3 is smaller than 4, correct? So in that case, what we have to do, we have to take borrow from this next place. So from 2, 1 we will take borrow, from 3, 3 will cut and write up, 3 will become 13, 2 remain 1. Now 13 minus 4 is 9, correct? And 1 minus 1, 0. So Mohan has how many more coins? Nearly how many more coins Mohan has than his brother? Mohan has 9,300. Nearly. This is not exact number of coins which Mohan has more. This is estimated number. We have estimated this to the nearest 100, correct? So this is estimated, rounded off number. So Mohan has nearly 9,300 more coins than his brother. than his brother. Understood? So now pause this video and write this in your notebook.